past Thompson. Here's Freeman, goes down. Penalty is given. What a chance for Bristol City to win into the death. Carroll just taking his time. He's got the experience of gamesmanship under his belt, certainly. Manuel Thomas to win it for Bristol City. Takes his time down the middle, and surely Bristol City are taking all 3 points. No bones about it, City are still searching for a winner with 90 seconds to play. Elliott, the touch. Little. Wilbraham moves towards the far post. Elliott. Cross in low. Burns! Ashton Gate erupts. Wes Burns has won it for Bristol City. Got Wagstaff in the middle, fresh legs. Tries to find Wagstaff, turns inside. Wagstaff! That should seal it for Bristol City. The unbeaten run continues, and Scott Wagstaff sends the fans behind the goal into raptures. Wilbraham. Can't get it clear. Wilbraham fancies the shot. Great finish! Bristol City are back on level terms, and Aaron Wilbraham grabs his 9th of the season with a rocket of a strike.
Freeman with a corner, flicked on by Wilbraham. A.Gard always bundled it home. In the 90th minute, Bristol City break Telford Hearts. Kieran A.Gard with his 8th of the season.
A.Ayling, the chance, and it's in! Luke A.Ayling has scored, and there's less than 5 minutes to go. Surely that's it for Bristol City. They've huffed and they've puffed, and they finally found a way in.